Some white pastel over the top. I'll have to rub away most of this now. Just I've got a clean ground underneath to take the paint. It's just to get my basic shapes so I know where I'm going to be working within the correct geometrical forms. Another grey and windy day outside. I'm going to make a start on this painting. I've drawn it out. So I've got magenta ground, just covered with white chalk, so I'm hoping chalk won't resist the paints I put it on. I'm going to work with flat brushes. I'll show this as a clean painting, because I don't need to run through the techniques. I'm just putting on single colours and building up with opaque paint and a primer. Thank you. painting done with a magenta ground. You see how beautifully that glows through. So I have to do a series now of pictures with different coloured grounds.